gonna test the runtime on high on a Convoy L2, running off a 126650 battery. Has 8 of the 7135 chips, running about 3 amps. And has like a Shockey 3500, I believe, battery. I'll update that after I do this testing here. Turbo timer is set at 5 minutes for step down. So let's see how good the heat management is and runtime is on this battery. Thanks again for watching. This is going to be pretty boring to watch. If you want, you can fast forward to the bit at the end if you want. check that out. Almost going on 14 seconds now. Just let this thing keep running and see how much memory I actually have in this phone. 23 minutes into it, and it's still going pretty darn strong. As you can see, it did step down, so it's not as bright, but it still has a heck of a hot spot right there. The little bit of spill around the thing. Alright, look at that. Almost 33 minutes into it, going strong. 46 minutes into it, still going strong. And let's keep it going since my memory's still going in that phone, so see what happens. Minutes into it. Look at that. That's awesome. 55 minutes and still going strong. Let's keep going and see what the hell happens here. almost an hour and 20 minutes. We'll wait till that. I'll turn it off. I ain't going to waste my time any longer. As you know, this thing can actually run for over an hour with a 5-minute step down to like 500 lumens. Make sure you like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And have a great day. I just love these Convoys, especially the Convoy L2. It's cool to the touch. Handled the heat very well. 5-minute step down timer running off of 30 amps was perfect. Didn't burn out, as you can see. That is one thing I like about lights. When you actually use them, you can turn them on high and they have great thermal management or step down. You know, you shouldn't be the one controlling the flashlight on high. It should control itself to manage itself for the heat. Otherwise, in my opinion, the flashlight is just junk. What can I say? Alright, guys. Thanks again.